caused some refueling issues, was it?
Well, we nearly ran out of fuel. I talked to a nice policeman who helped us out. Thank you to 511 the Tactical, who they certainly respect the uniforms that we have. I think they're great. And then a local took us along here. We followed him through the traffic to find some diesel because everybody else is closed. So we're all good. Getting excited. Yep. Everybody's getting excited.